Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like relieved. Why?
So don't try to be a clown. Fucking jump of the heart over it. I mean,
and I know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you.
Jar Jar Binks over here.
To follow him. Now, I'm not going to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want him on to rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. I want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
Prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die.
Mazu.
That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Vince Scouting.
Use it to get back in.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Where is this tunnel?
This way.
I'm pretty sure.
God, I hate having to stay with this guy. Shame I have to go and kill him now.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You can pull along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too. The Rye Shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the rein. Come at it, boys. Taken by this messenger boy's food bowl.
So there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. We got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
You're quibbling over details all day. But the fact is, we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I mean, yeah, I do. Now, come on. Let's go get Ranger.
Just like the old days. Quiet. Give us some money.
with him.
Listen to me. We will find Rachel. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. When I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example. Others will rise to take his place.
It will kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win, not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The Hydea belong to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help them. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltharion. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
The Witch King will have his prize. I will reclaim this Hydea. Fate the tower with your innards.
crushed to death.
These chosen are tenacious indeed, and as all are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Yeah.
the end of the stream.